This is some bits of the stations of the cross around here. That's obviously the first station with the Last Supper. And we'll carry on round, and then nicely set here, you can see in the countryside. But we'll have a look around, and I'll take different bits of as we go along.